or treat.
Hey, all y'all know my new rap coming on today. It's on SoundCloud. It's called Halloween. Y'all better get ready for that. It's about to be fire.
Ugh, I'm so excited.
I'm not, because I have no respect for you because you're a SoundCloud rapper.
You're just jealous I'm living it up.
Most SoundCloud rappers I know die at 16.
Ugh, I love you, J-Man.
Hey, J-Man, what does the J in your name even stand for?
Nothing.
It's Jebediah.
Bruh!
Abigail, you need to try this. 2 peanuts and 1 candy core. It's to die for.
Oh my god, that's amazing.
I know, right? And like, do you want to hang out tomorrow?
Can't. I'm doing charity work. Everyone around the world deserves candy on Halloween, even those who don't have access to it.
You're honestly like amazing.
It just feels good to do good things.
Those things give me the heebie-jeebies.
Did you just say heebie-jeebies?
Shut up, Olivia.
You know you're not supposed to put out your jack-o'-lanterns before Halloween ends, right?
Says who?
The pumpkin serves as our shield, and when you put it out, it weakens our shield, letting the evil spirits in. And Halloween is the one day a year where the dead can walk among us.
I think someone spends a little bit too much time daydreaming.
It's Halloween legend, Tabby.
It's stupid.
I think it's cool.
Hey, Olivia, you got anything to drink?
Yeah, I got apple cider in the fridge.
I bet. Apple cider at, though.
Jamin!
Melanie, how'd you get in here?
The front door was wide open.
Well, Tabby's here. You need to, like, go hide.
I thought you said you guys were over.
I promise we'll be over tonight. Now, shoot. You guys want to go inside?
Yes, I'm being eaten alive.
People are strange when you're a stranger. Faces look ugly when you're alone. Women seem wicked when you're unwanted. Streets are uneven when you're down, when you're strange.
Local child forces peanut allergic kid to eat Snickers bars on Halloween and dies. Timothy O'Hallows, 2003 to 2012.
Olivia, why do you have 6-year-old news clippings in your house?
Legend says, Timothy O'Hallows waits in the darkness to kill those who have wronged him.
Hey, I got a pie.
Took you long enough. Where'd you get that pie?
I made it.
Really made a pie?
Yeah, I did.
Mmm, this is so good.
This is amazing. What's in this?
Apples and love.
That was some really good pie. J-Man?
Trick. It's called How I Can Kill 3 of Your Friends Within 15 Minutes. Think I can make it 5 in 20?
Who are you?
Mr. O'Hallows. I died 6 years ago on this very night due to a kid forcing me to eat a Snickers bar even though I'm allergic. And when you die on Halloween, you get a power. My power? Shapeshifting. Oh, and by the way, you shouldn't have blown out your jack-o'-lantern.
Abigail! Turn on the lights! We need to leave this house right now.
I know! Abigail, I just want you to know that if we die, you're my best friend.
Don't think like that.
Plot twist.
Tabby?
Trick or treat. Abby.
Timmy.
This was all your fault.
I was just a kid, Timmy. I didn't know what I was doing when I gave you that Snickers bar.
Well, you killed me. And now that I'm back, your friends have paid for your actions. But you, you still need to die.
I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. And then the witch doctor, he told me what to do. He said that...